Do you want to take the PARC test? Come on, let's go and try. Don't need a pencil anymore. It's not like before. There's no reason to cry. We used to test in booklets, and now we're not. Computers will save us time. Do you want to take the PARC test? Can't wait to take that PARC test. Let's go, Vandals. Go and try. Do you want to take the PARC test and show them what we really know? Citing evidence is easy now. I can show you how to summarize to sew. Hang in there, kids. It makes our teachers happy when we show our work and show them we took our time. Make sure you go to bed on time the night before. Get to school on time and eat a good breakfast to make sure your brain is ready to go. When you're reading the questions, make sure you read the whole thing and answer all the parts. When you're choosing an answer, make sure you read all the choices. Sometimes there's one answer, sometimes there's more than one. The directions will help you figure out which. If you're not ready to answer a question, you can flag it and come back to it later. Make sure you hit the review button at the end just to make sure everything is done. Do your best. You're going to be fine. Vandals, please, I know you're nervous. People are asking if it's hard. We say have courage, and I know you will. I'll be right here for you. You won't be scarred. You know enough to make it. It'll be all right. Just make sure you think it through. We know you're ready for the PARC test. You slept and ate your breakfast. It's our debut. You guys have got this. It's gonna be fine. We're already proud of you anyway.